Hi, my name is Bob McKinnon, longtime NBA G League head coach. Today, we're going to work with my son, Ryan, on our junior NBA pivoting footwork drill. What we're going to work on with Ryan here, is you see he's in a boot, okay, twisted his ankle. So we're going to work on his right foot, front pivot, back pivot, footwork drill. So Ryan, here he goes. He tosses it out, catches it, pivots off his right foot, bounce pass with his left hand. Get a little bit low. Toss it out, there, boom. Okay, now, we're gonna go with a back pivot, okay? So here he goes, he tosses it out, now he back pivots, gets low, good. Toss it out, back pivot, get low, good. So, we've worked on front pivot, back pivot. Now we're gonna work on the same pivots, but using a little footwork to create some space. So here he goes, toss it out, front pivot, shot fake, dribble, take it over, good. One more time, toss it out, front pivot, take it over, good. Now, we'll go the same thing with the back pivot. Go ahead, Ryan, toss it out, back pivot, shot fake, good, low, one more time. Toss it out, back pivot, shot fake, good. Good deal, okay? And you can see, footwork's very important. We like to work on this with our players. We work on it both right and left foot because Ryan's in a boot. We can only work on it with his right foot today. Hope you had a good time with this. Thank you for participating. Remember, #JuniorNBA at home. Stay safe.